I found it. I found the veil.
So I'm Mr. Douglas. I teach U.S. government, AP U.S. government, psychology and sociology, and I'm teaching a new course this semester called American Wars. Which one is my favorite? That's a hard question. It's like asking a parent their favorite child. There are things I really love about all of them. Psychology and sociology, I really love helping students see how the things we learn about can really apply to their lives and help them live healthier, more fulfilling lives. I really enjoy teaching government. Because I think it's really important for us all to understand the great things we have in this country in terms of our Constitution, the freedoms we have, and the only way that we're going to keep those freedoms is by understanding them and knowing what they are. So I really enjoy being a part of that process in teaching government. And then American Wars is just fun. I mean, not the war is fun, but the class, you know, getting into teaching the history, the first 8 years of my career, I was just a history teacher. It's been a lot of fun to get back into the history that I used to teach. I really like being able to watch students grow. I think that's my favorite part of teaching. It really is a neat thing to see someone take a hold of something that I'm giving them, that I'm teaching them, and run with it and grow and become a stronger, more fulfilled, more empowered person. I really like seeing that growth and being a part of that growth. My name's Mr. Douglas. I teach psychology, U.S. government, and American Wars.
FFA, we have our Sweethearts Week starting Tuesday the 5th. Come down to the greenhouse to come see your favorite contestants herd pigs back into their pen. Wednesday, February 6th at 7 o'clock, we have our Hypno Hick show. Come join us with your families and friends to see the best show you've ever seen. The tickets will be sold at the door for $5. Friday the 8th is our Sweethearts Assembly. Come bring some money and your friends to auction off on our cakes. And come see the Sweethearts Royalty be crowned. Our Sweethearts Dance. The dance will be from 7 to 10 o'clock p.m. And the theme is perfect. It is a girls' and boys' choice dance, so hurry and ask that special someone.
I'm Trevor Allerton, and I just won Mr. Springville, so glad to be here. Had to wake up early every morning, grind out a cake, make your legs look real nice, and just learn all those dance moves to make yourself just really stand out to those judges. Today at Mr. Springville, you know, woke up 4:30 a.m., went on a 11-mile jog, and then I chugged 8 eggs as fast as I could before so that I could get my muscles really going and so I could pop the swimsuit portion. You know, other than that, I had 4 naps and ate a whole pizza, then I just went in Mr. Springville, ready to go. Been really grinding at the the disco rink lately, and I just try to dress up every time I go, but this time I had to step it up a notch. I've seen a few times of people doing that kind of thing before, so I thought I could really make it my own and take it to the next level and just hopefully get some laughs, you know? That's what we're all there for. Just like, felt like I achieved nirvana completely, you know? Just felt like a bunch of sweaty guys hugging me from all the other guys. Kind of, that's how it felt a little bit, but I mean, that's what I hope for anyone else who won. I was going to be a sweaty guy hugging them, so that's what I was really going for.
Football game, baseball game, basketball game, we went to all of them and everything, so fun. High school made me the person I am because it gave me the friendships that I still have today. I'm still best friends with my high school best friends. And it gave me the drive that I could become who I am today. Without high school, I never would have done what I am doing today. I don't think you would ever look back at high school and say, I wish I wasn't so nice. Like, there were times I was shy and I was timid, and so it would come off that I was bratty in high school, and I wish that I would have been more outgoing and kind, because I look back to the girls, I mean the guys that were just known for being like the nicest people in school, and they're still known for that to this day. Someone that's struggling going through high school, they just need to not give up, because it gets better. High school is hard because, like I said, it's the same people every day, which can be good because you get to see your friends every day. But it can be hard because if they're not your friends, it can be uncomfortable and a bad situation. But you get out of high school and you make friends that you want to be around, you see people that you want to see, and it gets better. Lost it.